Typecasting in Python. Here you can perform data type conversions for built-in data types only. You can convert this float value in integer by just using int parenthesis here. Similarly, you can convert any string into integer like this. And in same way, you can convert for a string as well. Let's say if I'm writing str1, so it will give us a string having letter 1. And if I write here 2.0 and do typecasting, then I'll get a string 2.0. Similarly, you can typecast for float as well.